In 2025 or so, Fujiyama, apparently having learned nothing, built an entire army of Nightbird drones. Daniel Witwicky detonated an explosive to destroy them, killing himself and Wheelie in the process. This event caused RC to enter a deep depression, setting the stage for her personality change as she became a wrecker. Presumably, the Nightbird drones were all destroyed, since they are never seen or mentioned again. Departure.